Bonjour, welcome to Ludo La Maison. Today I have a very, very special guest. He's my friend Alana.
Hi.
Bienvenue Alana. Bonjour, thank you Alana
Bonjour.
For coming, merci.
Comment ça va?
C'est gentil de venir, merci.
Oui, oui.
On va parler français and today the good news, you're going to translate everything.
Everything for everyone.
And then today we're doing a very, very classic French dish, a soufflé.
And I want to do something a little bit technical, a little bit scary, because people are scared to do soufflé. I think it's a fun dish to do. It's not that complicated, really. And it's pretty fast.
In French cuisine, we do a lot of sweet soufflé.
Okay.
You know, chocolate, vanilla, Grand Marnier. And also, we do a lot of cheese soufflé.
Cheese.
People are used to eat sweet soufflé. I know a lot of people, they're going to be surprised to see this video. I say, oh, you can do a cheese soufflé, a savory. A lot of people don't know about that.
Do you ever have cheese soufflé? Because I heard you just come back from France.
I was just in France. I was in Paris, and
where?
I didn't eat any soufflés. I ate steak frites.
Oh.
You ever heard of that?
Yeah.
It's like a steak and fry dish.
Yeah, we do
it's
that in
delicious.
My restaurant.
You have a restaurant?
It's gonna be intense today. It's gonna be intense, guys. So stressful today. So for that, we need flour, butter. Great, there's a right amount of butter, there's a lot. Okay, goat cheese, of course.
You're right, too much
butter. Yeah, thank
I
you.
I did 6 ounces, it's supposed to be 6 ounces.
See, I know what's going on. See that, hey,
that's
the computer,
it. This is
yeah.
So computer, unprofessional.
Yeah.
I'm leaving.
See,
I
yeah,
can't.
Hey, it's a lot of butter.
I'm just gonna drink this French 75. It's from France.
Yeah, yeah, French, yeah. I'm not from France, you know what? I'm from Burgundy.
Yes, I know.
Okay, good.
You told me.
Grace, we're waiting for you.
6 tablespoons.
Oh. Ah, et
voilà. Better.
See, guys.
So what was this?
Heavy cream.
Heavy cream.
And half and half. So that is going to be the white sauce, the bechamel. Do you ever do bechamel before?
I've never made one, but it makes sense because yeah. All of these things are white.
It's white, yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
I mean, she's a little bit bossy. Yeah, definitely. I'm not used to people talk with me like that in the kitchen. It's okay, we're cool today, but you know, Alana, don't give a F. Oof. I know why she's on The Walking Dead. She's not scared, huh?
You're going to melt the butter, no coloration.
No coloration.
No coloration. And we're going to do a roux. And the roux, that's what makes your sauce thick. And now I'm going to add the flour.
How's my wrist?
So it's perfect. I'm going to go a little slower. On
yeah, I feel like it should be at a 6.
Yeah, go to 5, just because.
All right, 5.
Just because. Okay, now I'm going to add the heavy cream and half and half. Voilà.
Oh, Jesus. Fast
slowly,
or slow?
Be gentle. Whisk until the sauce has become thicker. I'm going to put a little bit of salt. So that we call that a bechamel.
Bechamel.
It's a mother sauce.
Mother.
So
bechamel doesn't have cheese in it?
No, bechamel doesn't have cheese. When you put cheese, we
I
call that
idea.
A mornay.
Monday morning?
No, mornay.
Mornay.
Okay, you see, it's getting thicker now. See?
Oh, wow.
You bring to bowl, so you see?
It got so thick so fast.
Yeah. So now we're cooking for like 2 or 3 good minutes.
You should do this professionally.
Yeah. Look what's gone, Alana. Look
wait,
what's
is
gone.
This a mistake?
Yeah, look, you see some black thing over there because it's just.
Is it too hot?
Yeah. Do you see? You see that here? Oh, la, la, la. Oh. I don't know what happened here. It's you or me, I don't know.
I'm pretty sure it was you because you took over. It was
yeah,
going well. Then you were like, I got it. Then you did it. And you
oh, voilà, guys. That's a bechamel. So
thank you for coming
bechamel.
To our
thank you for
show.
Cooking show. It's great.
It happened a lot when you do this sauce. If you don't keep an eye, if you don't control very well your heat, you can really burn easy. And it happened to us.
I'm going to put the sauce and you're going to be like.
I'm doing this part?
Yeah.
This is a cute spatula.
What we do sometimes in the restaurant, it happens. We pass it to the mesh to take up all the black residue. And after you're okay.
We save it.
We're doing a mistake. We keep the mistake and we fix it. That's what is good.
So we need 5 egg yolks.
5 egg yolks, okay.
Bon, so we separate the egg yolk and egg white. I'll
yeah.
Show you one easy
show
way.
Show me how to do it.
So you crack everything like that. So okay. When you cook with your daughter, you're going to do that, like that. And after you take the egg yolk. Et voilà. See? It's more easy like that, see?
Wow.
At least for your daughter, it's fun, you know. You put the egg yolk here, you whisk.
Ooh.
Vas-y, vas-y.
It's a lot it's thicker and harder
yeah, yeah.
Now.
So voilà, now we're going to add the goat cheese, okay?
Go. All of it at the same time?
Yeah, vas-y, whisk. A little bit of dry thyme. Un petit peu, miss, un petit peu de cayenne.
Okay.
Vas-y. Some fresh nutmeg.
It's a microplaner.
Microplaner, nutmeg, okay. So we have our bechamel ready here. Now we're going to whip the egg white.
Okay.
We need 7 egg white. Yeah, don't break the mixer, Alana.
It's okay. I'll just take this.
Put over there.
Okay.
Vas-y. Put inside.
Don't tell me what to do.
Yeah. C'est bien. Voilà. Très bien. A little pinch of salt. Voilà. So we go a little bit faster. Go a little bit faster. In the meantime, I'm going to put butter in the mold. So alors.
And why not melt the butter and brush it in?
Because the butter don't stick enough.
Oh.
Let's go faster. Vas-y.
You're awfully bossy in the kitchen.
I'm sure you're bossy too on the set. Hop. Good, stop it. We're gonna see now. Let's go check. So you take it like that.
And turn it upside down?
Yeah. And if it's really...
Turn it back, turn it back, turn it back. Now, do you fold these in ever so lightly?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Guys, it's just I have no time to do anything. It's not Ludo show anymore. Bon, alors, maintenant... Gentle.
Fill the ramekin.
Voilà.
That's a ramekin, right?
Fill the ramekin, le creuset ramekin. You know why? We need a French ramekin.
Oh, why?
It bake better. Voilà, bah c'est bien.
What do we do?
We're gonna bake them now. 375.
Okay.
Okay, Anna. Allez, je te passe. Okay.
Now close.
Merci. And now we're going to wait 10 minutes. You always say a little prayer, you know, when you put the souffle in the oven. You never know what can happen. You know, one little thing and the souffle can be a disaster. Not raising or just raising too much and fall everywhere. It's pretty scary.
Okay, so what happens, you see this all the time, or I see it all the time because I watch a lot of cooking shows, but where it doesn't rise and then they're in a panic. They're like, it's not rising. What
do you start, but you start again.
Damn it.
When I was working in the restaurant, sometimes you get like 10 or 12, just, oh my God, this is just you in the big wig. Big weed? Weed.
You're in the weeds?
Weeds, yeah.
In the weeds.
In the weeds.
In the weeds. Like
you're a little bit, yeah.
Yeah.
Definitely. Alana, you're gonna take the sheet tray. Make sure you don't drop it. And after you're gonna go here, Alana. Paf! Okay.
You're not gonna give me mittens?
Oh yeah, of course.
Unreal. Man, she's trying to kill me.
Two says Luca. I don't know if you can see
my
son.
I can do it, I got tiny hands.
Yeah, it's my son.
Oh, okay. Oh shit.
Oh, it's about
wait, can I do this thing where I close it?
Wow, nice! Nice move!
Thank you. Nah. Tiny mittens and everything. I mean, have you ever seen a prettier cheese fly? I feel like that one's the prettiest.
This is a good cheese souffle. Un peu de sel, voilà.
Oh, just
bon, bah, merci.
Finishing salt.
Okay, thank you. Boom.
You're just gonna stick, you're just gonna eat it like that? Hot out of the oven? It's delicious.
It's not good like mama.
It's so light.
Yeah, it's very light, huh? You're right. It's very good. Thank you very much, guys, for watching our show with Alana. Thank you, Anna, for coming. Merci.
Oh, you're welcome.
Merci. It was super cool. Don't burn your bechamel. Stirred all the time.
Merci.
Thank you, guys. Thank you very much.